someone put a town up in the grasslands, and they dug a ditch to the Gulf of Mexico with the oil out of Beaumont and the cattle from the west. They built a city there for all the rest. And from Mineral Wells to Houston, it seems a long ways, but if you're looking for a home, it ain't too far. Grandma took the children, Grandpa took the train, Daddy rode along in Sister Ruthie's arm. When the south wind blows in from the Gulf of Mexico, better turn on the radio, cause it's that season again. Summertime in Houston, love the ladies at midnight when they start coming on by a hurricane. When you grow up in the city, it's a fast life, and sure he knew every plague of the 20th century. But we grew up with the H-bomb and the Indo-Chinese wars. Now it's funny how you just can't feel it anymore. And whatever it was they told him was worth this rat race, to this day I'm still not sure I understand. Except to keep your woman happy and the children all in school, and pay the doctor bills, pay the light bills too. When the south wind blows in from the Gulf of Mexico, you can turn on the radio, cause it's that season again. It's summertime in Houston, and love the ladies at midnight when they start coming on by a hurricane. So the word came up from Houston, I was still a young man. They said, son, you missed your daddy's dying day. But there was no way I could know it, and no one who could tell. And when that doctor heard, brother, he stayed away. And we laid him low in these same old southern grasslands, in his very own piece of this Texas coastal plain. Well, you can almost smell the ocean, it's just 20 miles away. I said, you'll like it here. And I could hear him saying, when the south wind blows in from the Gulf of Mexico, it makes me think about long ago, up on the bayou again. Son, you do well to live right and watch those ladies at midnight when they start coming on like a hurricane.